Alright, boys, we're playing some of that Just Cause. Not three, no, not even, no, not two. Because my computer's trash. We're playing Just Cause 1. The original, the first one. The lowest graphic one. Look at his, sexy. Alright. It's pretty simple with this game. What you're supposed to do, really, it's not that difficult. You're supposed to, like, see all these, like, yellow and green? The purple and the black are bad. Fuck. The ones that aren't green and yellow, those are bad. I shouldn't say the black ones are bad. That's not... Fuck. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna take this car. Not car. It's a Thunder Extreme prototype. Gonna drive up here. Alright. I haven't actually devised a plan. I don't even know where the... Oh, right, over here. See that blue? That's bad. Okay, that's terrible. Alright, let's just get that shit out of here right now. Alright, we're gonna fucking, Rambo ourselves out of here. And then wait for 4 fucking centuries while this fucking parachute takes us down without killing us in the process. Me, not us. I'm playing. Because I'm an asshole. Alright. Fuck, alright, there we go. That's good enough. So this guy right here, this man, is Che Guevara's twin, alright? You don't know who Che Guevara is? Fuck you. That's who he is. Alright, we're gonna start the liberation of Cuba, alright? That's where we are on Cuba. And we're gonna fucking, we're gonna liberate the shit out of this place. Alright, we gotta kill government troops, alright? These are, fuck, they're I don't, they're like, fucking, you know how, like, at Six Flags, they have, like, the security? Or maybe they don't, I've never been. You know how, like, they have security at amusement parks? That's these guys. These guys are the amusement park, security guards. They fucking, they have, like, bullshit guns, though. Like, this is retarded, what this is. We actually have bullshit guns, too, so that's good. This is all a simulation, by the way. Nothing real. Just gonna fucking blow this shit up. This is like the, see, cause I'm not tall enough to ride the rides over here. So we're gonna go ahead and blow up this fucking Six Flags blockade. Ignore the government thing. They aren't. I'm helping Che Guevara liberate Six Flags over Texas. All right, we took down the blockade. We need to take down one of these fuckers. All right. As you guys know, Six Flags is fascist. Fuck, I shouldn't say that. It'll get me sued. Fuck. Alright, fucking kill these guys. I realize the frame rate is terrible. That's just because Liberation is a dish best served with a terrible computer. Oh shit, gotta destroy this shit. Do I have any... Alright, there we go. We have tickets. We have tickets. We're gonna get in by using the tickets, alright? We're gonna fucking put those there. They explode. They're explosive tickets. They'll make you die. Don't, like... Yeah, see? Look at that fucking lost health. So we're actually using paintball guns here. I don't actually fucking... Like, I'm at the center of the town. We're... Just, not town. We're in... Fuck, I'm in the center of the fucking place. Where the fuck is the flag? Shit. What the fuck? Shit, there we go. I'm gonna use this shit. Alright, there's a mount. Oh, fuck yeah. Sorry, there we go. That's good. Yum yum. Fucking fuck these dudes up, alright? Pew 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 pew. Pew PewDiePie. God damn it. Fuck, just gotta fucking. Alright, we're gonna ram the shit, alright? Ram the shit out of this fucking. Alright, yeah, get that on the fucking... Alright, so this is Che Guevara's cousin's twin right there. We're gonna ram this shit again. Over and over again until it just fucking explodes. Alright, because that's... Yeah, see how that, like, back gate is? That's stupid. That's not how any truck works. Like, anyone. I've never seen a truck that, like, uses that. That's retarded. This is, like, some fucking Cold War shit. This is fucking Soviet. Fucking... Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and... Kid, yeah, it's fucking. I'm Soviet, probably. All right, there we go. Flag. All right, yum yum. I need to stop saying that shit. Fuck. Where is it? There it is. All right, there we go. We switch these flags. And it turns out our actual group, this one that I just helped liberate, is the fuck you. That's they're actually communists or socialists or whatever the fuck. That's what they are. Yeah, they hate capitalists. That's kind of stupid to me. Oh, this man has a side mission. Fucking. Fucking artist you are, right? The fucking beret, or that's like the whole thing, isn't it? Like, if you have a red beret on, you're either an artist or communist. Like cooking, fuck. Right. Oh, big one to crush. Yes, I do have subtitles on because I can't hear. I'm deaf. I'm absolutely. That's yeah. Mhm. Fuck. Objective. All right, we're gonna use. All right. Fuck you. Get on this. Or not. Jesus. It's a vehicle. What? Alright, that's... Alright, we're gonna take the helicopter out. Like, is this a scooter? No, it's a fucking... It's a Schulz... I don't know how to pronounce that. It didn't even let me fucking read it. There's a purple car. Purple cars are bad, alright? Well, they're not bad. I love purple. But, purple cars are bad. Because they're drug, bad drugs. They're good drugs, like weed and Minecraft. Alright, we're gonna traverse our way up this. Not traverse, we're not fucking. Alright, fuck you. That's a dickhead, alright. I'm not actually fucking. Alright, get out of the fucking. Alright, we're gonna use this shit instead, because I actually love this car. This is a good car. It's a Wally's Jeep. A Jeep. Jeep, fuck. Oh, fuck, that's... move out of the fucking way. Jesus, this is like fucking New York, but if New York was fucking from the 1770s, which it is. Fucking stupid. Alright, there we go, helicopter. What the fuck? What is wrong with this guy? Alright, fuck you. I'm gonna shoot your ass. Can I just, like, get in the helicopter and then... Alright, fuck, where's the grappling fucker? Ah, get back. Fucking dick. Alright. Not true. Alright. There we go. Can we just connect to that? Alright. Fuck you. Alright, that's dumb. Alright, we're gonna go... Alright, where the fuck... Oh, no, I'm gonna fucking die. Alright, yep, I'm dead. Fuck. Alright, that's fair enough. Ah, fuck. Alright, we're gonna keep on going. Jesus. Do I get to, like, continue the- No, I don't. Wait, fuck. I got, like, a thing. What is this? Is this a car? Oh, shit, boys. What is this? Fucking 2007 fucking sedan? Fuck yes. Yum yum. I need to fucking stop with that word. That phrase. It's not one word. It's not something I should be using at all. Like, not at all. Terrible. Terrible. Almost as terrible as the Nazis. Why do I only have- what the fuck? Alright, that's stupid. I'm gonna save fucking- I'm gonna save 2 minutes. Can I, like, name the slots? I wanna name the slots. That'd be cool. Love is in the air. No? Not really. I don't consider explosions love, honestly. I don't- but there's a lot of things I don't consider love. Like, yeah, mm-hmm. Ah, fuck. Is there, like, a thing we need to do, or can I just, like, fuck around? I think I can just fuck around. I'm not sure. I'm blind, actually. That's why I have dead memes, because I can't, like, actually see the good ones, like, the alive ones. Alive ones, what the fuck? Am I getting shot? What the fuck? Ah, fuck. I would be playing Just Cause 2, mind you. I would love to be playing Just Cause 2 right now, but my computer's trash, and so is my life. Ah, fuck, alright. And there's actually a mod. Oh, shit, here we go. Here's the thing we can do. Alright, so what is this? This is the yellow, that's what I was talking about. These yellow dudes, these are the good, these are like the good fuckers. They like do the good drug dealing. So I only have these weapons. I'm gonna have to fuck you up. To get your weapon. Alright, give me your fucking... Sir. Fucker, Jesus. fucking stupid ass Six Flags security. There we go, got a weapon. This is actually, I think this is pretty good. I don't actually know. Start liberation. Alright, we're gonna restock ammo. Alright, let's go. So all those yellow guys, they're the Six Flags. Or what's like the company that's competing against Six Flags? Is there one, or is just like, is Six Flags like the Dark Lord of fucking amusement parks? That was a stupid joke. Alright, can I like blow this up? That would be awesome. Just fucking blow this shit up. Just fucking, yeah, there we go. Yeah, yes, alright. I almost fucking say yeet. Alright, fucking granata. Alright, so we're not actually gonna do a mission this time, because that failed miserably. That almost failed as horribly as my college degree did. Or getting my college degree, rather. True story. Can I just, like, shoot it? Will it do anything? No, it won't. Alright. But I don't have triggered explosives. I need those. I need those. You need those to, like, take out a Six Flags, blow up those fucking rides with, like, people on them? Hell yeah, that shit. Ooh. Spicy shit. Do I have like a shotgun, or can I just, I want a shotgun. What do I have now? Oh, I have this thing. This thing is pretty good, this scabbard. Oh, it's like a submachine gun, okay. Get over, dickhead. Alright, there we go. Got more ammo, alright. So I guess this is like the general, like, weapon that's used by these guys. There's also like a rocket launcher, but whatever. Alright, we're like almost there, just about, I think. I'm worried if like the game volume is too low, or if the game volume is too low. It probably is. It's like my self-esteem. Oh, fuck, I'm not too keen on saying things while I'm fucking destroying Six Flags. Are these Six Flags? Nah, they're fucking, they're, what are you, like, what is related to drug cartels? I don't fucking know. Like, fucking GTA 3 years? I don't know. Fucking elementary school, that's what this is. This is fucking elementary school. Look at that shit. I wish I had that fucking school when I was in elementary school. Alright. So, the thing with this game is that you actually get a lot of weapons. And so, I'm actually going to use the, because you can actually use a grappler to kill your enemies. So, I'm actually going to do that and hope for the best. Unless I can't. I can. Alright, so that's not going to work. What we're going to do is use our pit bulls. Pit bulls. Alright, we're going to shoot his chubby little ass. Not his ass, that's gay. We're going to shoot him, right? Gonna kill him and grab up his weapon, gonna grab up his Robux, alright? And it would be fine. It'd be good. Unless the admins of the server don't ban us. Oh, got promoted. Alright, Cabo. I don't know any Spanish. I know like. Alright, so we're not actually gonna. Alright, does he have a mission? Alright, yeah, I have a mission. Fucking ticket. Alright, can I just, like, kill these people? Shoot them? I don't think that works. I highly doubt that works. There's not really much else to do, other than, like, do more shit, but I don't really want to do that. I need to check the political map. Alright, oh, fuck, we need to go over here. But I don't want to do that, because I'm tired. I want to go to sleep. So that's gonna be it for this video. I probably won't post another one. If I do, please don't watch it. I'm gonna be very bad. And bye.